been rumors. Listen up. I know there have been rumors, and they're true. SWAT has been told by the powers that be that we have to cut our budget by 15%.
We tried to cut everything else we could, but we have to transfer 4 members of SWAT back down to patrol.
All right, listen, listen. Hey, I know it sucks. But remember, patrol is important work, and you still represent this city's finest. Patrol is a place where you can make a difference. Effective immediately, these 4 officers will transfer to patrol. Go ahead.
DeAndre Sockwell. Griffin Blundell. Reynaldo Esquivel. Jeremy Tiller. Also, we're only allowed to take in 1 new recruit into SWAT this year. So if you have friends on the force who wanted to try out, let them know this is not the year to do it. I'm sorry, guys.
Hey, I don't know what your uncle's got against you, but...